Let's go through the steps for setting up the ExpressVPN app on your iOS device. To follow along with the video, you'll need an ExpressVPN subscription and an iPhone, iPad, or iPod running iOS 10 or above. Older app versions for iOS 8 and 9 are also available. Installation instructions for those versions can be found through a link in the video description. If you do not have an ExpressVPN subscription, there's a link in the video description to help you get started. Begin by opening the App Store. In the search bar, type in ExpressVPN and tap Search. Tap the ExpressVPN app. The developer name that appears under the app name should be ExpressVPN. If it's a different developer, then it's not the right app. Next, tap the Get button to download the app. Once the download is complete, tap Open. On the ExpressVPN app, tap Sign In. Enter the account credentials you use to sign into your account on the ExpressVPN website, then tap Sign In. A message will appear clarifying that ExpressVPN will never log your activities or connections. Tap Agree and Continue. Next, your device will request permission to complete the configuration. Tap Continue. Another message will appear requesting permission to set up a VPN connection. This appears before installing any VPN on an iOS device. ExpressVPN will never filter or monitor your network activity. Tap Allow, then enter your iPhone passcode or use Touch ID if your device has a fingerprint sensor. The next message will ask if you'd like to be notified of important announcements and alerts. A final message will ask you to allow ExpressVPN to obtain anonymized analytics about your connection. This data is used to help improve our service. It never contains personally identifiable information. Tap OK if you'd like to share this data, or No thanks if you'd prefer not to. You can change this setting at any time within the app. Now you're free to use the app. By default, the app lets you connect to an optimal server location, a feature known as Smart Location. If you'd like to use this feature, tap the On button. To disconnect, tap the same button again. If you'd like to switch to another location, tap the Location Picker. The recommended list of server locations offers you the best connection speeds based on your current location. You can also choose from the All tab, which has drop-down lists of all server locations available. Tap on any location to connect to it. Congrats! You've mastered how to set up ExpressVPN on iOS. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget that you can install ExpressVPN on your other devices, including computers, tablets, routers, and more. Also, check out the ExpressVPN iOS playlist to learn about other useful app features. Thanks for watching.